How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda. Woo-da-boo. So I still don't fully know where Dungeon 5 is. I have an idea. Ha! Deflected! I have an idea. I might know where it is. I might be incorrect. I might know where it is. Might. Emphasis on that term! Don't hit me, please. Ow! I said don't hit me. Do you guys not understand the word no? Well, I suppose not. Okay, cross over here. I mean, this area actually makes me think of Zelda, too. Like, when you first start exploring the world, there's like a little town and an increase or something. What's up here? I think the power bracelet's actually over here. Ow! Ah, god! Oh my gosh. Okay, do I already have the power bracelet? Am I an idiot? I think I already have it. I think I'm just stupid. Ow! So it's behind one of these guys if it's still here. Because I had a lot of retries of one of my episodes. I don't remember if I actually grabbed it or not. Okay, you know what? Fine. It's not behind this. There it is. Okay. Give me that. There we go. Oops. Nope, it was the wrong screen. That's where I need to be, right there. Go up here. Ow! Why that one particular I don't know which road I'm supposed to... So I know where I'm supposed to go, but I don't know which road I'm supposed to take. I'm going to cheat. Sue me, but I'm going to cheat. Okay. This one. Then just go right. Or left. Or what? We're finding every secret today, just by taking the right one only. Oh yeah, because I was already invisible. Take any road you want. I want to keep going right. And now we're back here, okay. Now left. Let's try the left one. It has to be one of these. Well, that one, right? Hi. Wait a minute. I recognize this, though. Haven't I already been here? We have been here, but I don't think I was supposed to come here yet when I first did come here, so... This is like the Lost Woods. What's the directional pattern? Just keep going straight, apparently. One more time, I believe. Yep, there it is. Hello, level 5. Ow! What the hell? I know at a point these guys start shooting at me, but I don't remember which level that is. Anyway, let's go. Bunnies. That's a lot of attack power needed to kill a rabbit. That's a lot of attack power to kill a rabbit. Okay. Leave the room. You came in the room to get a key. Cool. I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, I remember this level. I remember this one not being too bad, either. I feel like at this point they were recycling levels. Like, it's the same design, it's just... like, different enemies or something. Dig Dogger hates certain kinds of sounds. Well, now we know what item we're getting here. Was there a point to that? Dodongo! Why are there Dodongos? Why is there more than one king? Why? Oh, okay. That was a waste of one of my bombs. Dead? Dead? Dead. No! Oh my god. Well. I've got one shot at this. Oh my god. F you, Dodongo. F you! Fine. You better only be, you better stay the only Dodongo in here, otherwise. It's blue guy! The version of purple guy we never see. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you haven't played FNAF. Yeah, this is just recycled rooms. I mean, Dodongo hates fire, right? Yeah, again, recycled rooms! What in the world? Well, I guess since this is like the... this is the first Zelda game, so I guess they, like, the first one made, so I guess they have reason. Plus, it's not like, they did have, like, a giant limit on what they could work with, so there is that, too. That's totally normal. Hey. Hey! I want a stabby stabby, you're behind. Oh, bombs. Gonna go back. Hopefully there's just one Dodongo there still. Please just be one. Good. Ah, come on! There we go. Okay, gosh. With one... oh, five. Five bombs? I'll take it. What? Since... okay. What did that do for me? Aside from give me a key, did that do anything? Hello. Okay. I'm getting a lot of bombs from you guys. Why are mummies carrying bombs? What are these called again? I'm sorry, my brain's just... I'm stuck in here. Let me out! Wouldn't this be the room where you get the item? In the jawline or something? Wait a minute. There's an obscure random spot. Yeah. Really? Oh no. Oh god. I don't know. Do I seriously have to kill these guys? No. No! Oh my god, why? 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 Are you fucking kidding me? No! Why? Why? Are these things targeting me? This is a time era where there are patterns. What is the pattern to these a-holes? Can I just stand here and stabby-stabby all of them? Oh, this is retarded. This is so freaking retarded. Why does this exist? Why does this exist? Wait, the bow and arrow. I don't have any. Fuck. What about the bombs, though? I mean, it technically works, but I'm still limited. Are you kidding me? Give me some space to breathe, will ya? Can I burn them? Nope! Give me a... Really? Really? Ouch. Why? No one saw that. That did not just happen. Ah. Seriously, are they like programmed to target me or something? It's way too early on in the years for that to be a thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. This is just evil. This is evil. Oh no, he's not coming back down. What is the pattern to these things? Alright, one left. Alright, that was just me being stupid. And now he's not even following the same path. What in the world? Okay, really? Okay, that... Why? There is no... Okay, seriously? Why you make things so complicated, Nintendo? At least that's over with. Holy hell. If this led to absolutely nothing, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Two locked doors. Well, luckily, I have two keys. One. Wait. Oh. Well, there's another key anyway. What was the point of going through that, by the way? These keys are way too active. I want to protest against this activeness. Really? You have got to be joking. I don't wanna. I know what you need me to do, but I don't wanna. Oh my god. This is gonna get to the point where I have to, like, do this perfectly or I'm fucked. Okay. Note to self, go left first. You can get the key later. Okay, really? That's just evil. That is outright evil. Why? Have them go in a specific path, would ya? Like every other goddamn enemy in this game? Oh my god. I hate these enemies. I hate them so much. What? That's not how it happened the first time. No. Dex! Wait, what the? Excuse you. Why? Excuse you! Oh my god. Oh my god! How? Is there a way to do that without getting hit? I don't... if there is, I can't. Just a giant fat no to you, buddy. Take one of these, too. Really? This is gonna drive me insane. This is going to drive me off the... I almost did that. Ah! Where the fuck am I expected to go? There's too much going on at once. Wait, okay. It's gonna have to be literally after every hit I... like that. Fuck you. Like, literally, every little hit matters at this point. I probably could have hit him, actually. Really? This is like an effed up game of dodgeball. Okay, one down. Two down! Okay. Three down! Maybe that's why I haven't killed any of them yet. It's because I'm accidentally like hitting every individual. Nope. Eh. I'll take the damage this time. Have I not hit this guy at all? I guess not. Kind of makes it seem like it. I don't know what just happened, but I'll take it. I look away because I get a notification from Nintendo about their Switch Lite that I don't really care anything about since I've got the regular Switch and, you know, the new Switch. And there you go! I had to go through all that BS just to get an item. Unfortunately, that I need to beat the boss. I think this is one of those levels where, like, everything but the boss is gonna be hard. If I remember correctly. Then again, I don't remember this level at all, so... After level 4, the only thing I really remember level-wise is the final boss, which is kind of ridiculous. I'm not going to say whether easy or hard or ridiculous, because that I don't remember, but it's ridiculous, I remember that. But I swear, if they make me fight those guys again, I'm going to be so upset. Yo, I need bombs. Can I have bombs, please? No? Well, screw you too, then. No, okay, awesome, thank you. Sheesh. I'm not even gonna try. Hello? Hey! I'm over! I am over here, ow! Alright. I can't go back! I had no bombs, though! How am I supposed to go anywhere without any bombs? And they're back. Can I rewind enough to not have gone in here at all? Yes, thank you. I'm not willing to fight those bastards again. I'm not! I'm willing to fight a bunch of bats until I get bombs, but I'm definitely not willing to fight those night things again. Those night things are my nightmare. Are you kidding me? Give me bombs! No? I can't progress without bombs. I can't. If I can, I'm unaware of how. Sir? No? Nothing? Am I just stuck here now? Is that what it is? Am I just stuck here? That's the song that they end up doing? They're like a... No. This isn't the Oracle games, David. Come on. I don't know what to do. Alright, that only worked on the bunnies, and again, in later games. Seriously, where are all the bombs? I kinda need bombs. Oh my god. Well, there's some bombs. Now I just need to make sure not to use it on those stupid blue knights. Hey, more bombs. And now the knights are gonna be in here, aren't they? Yep. That was just a stupid move on my part. I'm on a sliver of health here. Why do I have to fight these guys again? Should be like a mini boss where, like, you shouldn't have to do it again. Okay, this is ridiculous. Really? That's when you decide to go down? Then? I hate these. What are these, dark nuts? Excuse you. Again, why? Why is it the one place I just... I'm an idiot. You're a demon! Are you kidding me? Pick somewhere else to go... Why do I have to do this again? Why? Mommy, help me! Can these guys hate music, please? Because, jeez. Really? Stop making them go down the one place I decide to stand. Okay. Okay, wait. I deserve that. I deserve that death. That death. Not death. Death. Get your fucking buttocks over here. And get rid of that sound! You demon. Whoa, whoa, hey, that's a different path. Okay. Up this stupid pathway. I'm not accepting that. Nope. It ain't happening. It ain't happening, Chief! Excuse me, what? How about down? What? Okay, well. I bet you'd like to have more bombs. I just grinded for bombs, a-hole! No. Wait, is this wall bombable at all? No. Did I seriously just grind for bombs? To get nowhere. Where do I go then? I am legitimately confused at this point. Okay. Guide, where do I go? So where am I on the map? Are you kidding me? Back to the beginning. Sure. Wait. After getting the item, how the hell do I get out of here? You have to give me a way. I mean, there's no way you wouldn't. I mean, that's stupid. Wait, let me take a wild guess. Bomb the other side. I'm gonna be so mad if that's the case. Fuck me! I'm so pissed off at myself. I'm done. We'll, get out of this room, first of all. There. Can I still be allowed to go through there again? Yeah. It'll still let me. Anyway, here's the entrance, again. I'm an idiot. I'm a freaking idiot! I still hate those blue, I think that is what they are, dark nuts. I still hate them. Anyway, I'm gonna leave this video here. So thank you guys for watching this episode. If you liked it, push that like button in so far you can't see it anymore. Want to see more Nintendo stuff that I've done? Click the box down over there. If you want to check out the rest of the playlist for this particular game, click the box across my head here. If you got any suggestions for any of the Zelda franchise that you want me to do next, let me know in the comments below. I've got a few in mind, but just let me know if you want me to do a specific one. In the meantime, I'm out and I'll see you guys later. Bye.